What is the purpose of having this tank climb this 60% slope?
It is one of a number of performance tests made here at Aberdeen Proving Ground to ensure that the vehicle will meet its service requirements.
Just what is a 60% slope?
A 60% slope is equal to approximately a 31 degree slope.
What is the rate of climb?
That would be climbing 60 feet for every 100 feet of horizontal travel.
Well, I hear that the driver is ready, so maybe we better move on out of here.
It's quite a climb. How does it feel to be coming up a 60% slope?
Well, it's not too bad. We've done this several times, and especially with this tank, you know you're going to make it, so it's not too bad.
Well, what would happen if you had to stop? Can you start up again?
Yes, we can stop right in the middle of the slopes, and we have sufficient braking to hold the vehicle there, and then you can start again and come on up.
Well, you've been driving vehicles here for quite a bit of time. How long have you been driving test vehicles?
I've been driving test vehicles for about 13 years.
13 years, all the time at the Munson test area?
Well, the Munson test area in Perriman and also Churchville.
Well, keep up the good work.